My name is Abdelaziz Hali. I'm a newspaper reporter at La Presse de Tunisie, which is the most popular and the oldest newspaper in Tunisia. And by the way, I'm a blogger.
My name is Femi Akonde. I'm a TV news reporter with TVC News, a 24-hour Pan-African news channel based in Lagos, Nigeria. We are here on a fellowship, a journalism fellowship. That's the Dag Hammarskjo Fund for Journalists. So basically, we applied for the fellowship, and out of over 150 applications from journalists all over the world, four of us were shortlisted and brought to the United Nations to participate in this fellowship that gave us the opportunity to report from the United Nations.
Many stories about the Ebola issue, about the foreign fighters of Daesh in Iraq and Syria, about the Israeli and Palestinian peace issue.
For me, it's the first time to be able to report on international politics. I also do a little bit of political reporting in Nigeria, but this is international politics.
For me and for my newspaper, it was the first time that we have our own articles, because usually, or in general, our international page is only full of dispatches from AFP or Reuters.
So I've been able to see how the United Nations react to African issues, and how also Africa is beginning to get attention now from the international community.